Welcome to the Halifax Learn to Camp Road Trip. Every summer, we work with Parks Canada to take people just like you camping all across Nova Scotia.
This year, we've made it our mission to bring to you the very best people, songs, and outdoor activities. So grab a s'more and sit back and enjoy as we travel across Nova Scotia to the very best Parks Canada sites.
In this episode, we're traveling to Kejimkujik National Park and Historic Site to learn about an owl you can find in the park. Our friend Ashley has a song for us about one of her favorite birds and its famous call.
Hello, bonjour, way. My name is Ashley and I'm an interpreter here at Kejimkujik National Park and National Historic Site. And I'm going to sing a song today about an owl. And this owl is the most common owl species that we have here at Kejimkujik, and it's called the barred owl. And the call of the barred owl sounds like it's saying, "Who cooks for you? Who cooks for you all?" So here we go.
Who cooks for you? I am the barred. Hiding in the treetops above, you can't see me, but you can hear me when I call. 'Cause I say, who cooks for you? I am the barred owl, hunting from the treetops above in silent flight, stalking at night for my prey. And I say, who cooks for you? I am the barred owl, nesting in the treetops above, inside the cavities of only larger trees, I raise my young. And they say, who cooks for you? I am the barred owl, watching from the treetops above, and through my dark eyes, it would not be wise to get too close. Who cooks for you? For you. Who cooks for you? Who cooks for you?